fine-tuning in Connexx 9. Within the fine-tuning section, you have many options to customize the settings to your client's needs. A first fit should have been performed before you proceed with fine-tuning. By default, all changes that you make here will be applied to both ears. You can change that with this button. In the Frequency Shaping tab, you can adjust overall gain and MPL in up to 20 channels. To make this easier, you can reduce the number of handles. You can also mark several channels via clicking and dragging and adjust the gain for all of them at the same time. The same can be done for MPO settings. In the compression menu, you can directly adjust level-dependent gain settings. In case frequency compression is recommended for your client's hearing loss, it will be activated automatically, and you can optimize the settings in this section if necessary. To access microphone settings, go to the Microphone Audio tab. Activate or deactivate microphone modes with the respective checkbox. In the Sound Management tab, you can adjust noise reduction settings like directional speech enhancement, speech and noise management, sound smoothing, e-wind screen, and feedback cancellation. The Sound Equalizer tab lets you adjust gain offsets, which will then be applied automatically in the Universal program for specific situations. Enter the Measurement Settings tab in case you need to analyze the hearing aid's behavior with a test box like Unity. The Fitting Assistant helps you to solve specific problems that your clients may describe. Select the problems they describe and click Apply to adjust the settings accordingly. In the Audio Streaming tab, you can adjust the sound quality during Bluetooth streaming. The streaming offsets describe the differences in gain during streaming in comparison to the hearing aid's gain during regular use. In this example, the client will receive more gain in the lower frequencies during streaming and less gain in the higher frequencies. This setting is optimized for listening to music. Adjust streaming settings like the microphone level below.